In this video, we're going to talk about how you can calculate total wages with just simple hours and then figure out what overtime is. So, what we're going to do is we have created a very simple Google spreadsheet here, and we've just formatted some simple cells here to show the days that we have in a 7-day period. Then we entered in an hourly pay rate, and then, of course, we're calculating total hours, overtime hours, and then we're breaking down all the wages to make sure that we can get to total gross wages. Most importantly, any areas that are in yellow are where you can actually enter in the hours for the person for the day. So you're just entering the total hours. So now that we've gotten this, if you want to format it appropriately, just to make sure that it's numbers, you can highlight this row and you can basically come up here to the top and you can make sure that it's showing in a certain format, which we can choose this one, or we could do a custom number format and just choose a number to make sure it's showing in 2 decimal points and then apply it. Okay, first thing we need to do is we need to format this cell to be currency. So we're going to make sure that this is showing in dollar format. So if I were to type in 15.00 and then tab or enter, it'll show $15. Or if I did 15.25, then it'll show that as well. Now the total hours, this is where we are actually going to add together all of these cells. So the formula is very simple. It's sum of B3 through H3. Because B3, in between this, it's going to highlight this row. So I want you to watch as I type in sum of B3 through H3. And you notice it puts this in kind of a checkerboard looking format, almost like train tracks, and it highlights all those rows. And when I press enter, it gives you my total hours. Now, the overtime hours formula is going to be a scenario where we have to look and see if it's over 40 hours above or if it's less than 40 hours. So basically, we are going to look at this above where the total hours are, cell B7, and we're going to type in something called ifs. So we're basically saying if B7 is less than 40 hours, we're basically typing in 0 because there is no overtime due if they're less than 40. Then we can also say if B7 is greater than 40, we need to take B7 minus 40 to figure out what's above 40. So now that we've done that, we're going to type in the exact same thing equals ifs. If this number is less than 40, it's 0. If this number is greater than 40, take this number minus 40 to tell us what's above it. And just like that, we get our overtime hours. The total wages. So this is really simple. We're going to take in the employee's hourly rate, so that's cell B5 times B7 equals B5 times B7. Then in this formula, we're figuring out the regular rate of pay. So we're basically taking those total wages and dividing by the total hours. So we're going to say B10 divided by B7 equals B10 divided by B7. And that hourly rate should match this one as well. So you shouldn't see any sort of odd number in this particular area. It should be the exact same number. Now, the overtime premium rate is we're going to take this regular rate of pay above and we're going to multiply it by half. So we're going to take cell B11 times 0.50 because, again, we got to figure out the overtime hours. So we're going to do equals this regular rate of pay number B11 times 0.50. Gives us the half rate. Now, the overtime premium is where we are going to take the overtime premium rate and multiply it by the overtime hours. So, in other words, B8 times B12. So, equals B8 times B12. Now, the total gross wages is where we're going to add in the total wages up above and the overtime premium. So, in other words, B10 plus B13. So equals B10 plus B13. And there you have it. There's your total gross wages. Just to show you, if this person didn't work overtime, let's drop this down by an hour. And now all of a sudden you notice there are no overtime hours because the total is less than 40. It gives us the total wages. And as you can see, the total wages match the total gross wages because there is no overtime due. If this video has been helpful for you, please smash the like button for me. And also, please subscribe to my channel for more helpful videos in the future. Y'all take care.